Opposition coalition Isambayan nominates Vice President Lenny Robredo as its presidential candidate. The coalition's co-convener, retired Supreme Court Associate Justice Antonio Carpio, says they picked her with an overwhelming majority. He also brushed off Robredo's low ranking in election surveys. He says surveys do not necessarily reflect who will ultimately win next year's polls.
We consulted our local and foreign chapters, as well as our coalition partners, who together have over 3 million members. We based our decision on several criteria: integrity, competence, track record, patriotism, vision for our country, and winnability. Because we believe that the nation cannot survive another 6 years of gross mismanagement of the government and of the economy, plunder of public funds, violation of human rights, and destruction of our democratic institutions.
Vice President Robredo thanks Isambayan for its endorsement. She also asks for prayers from her supporters as she remains undecided if she will run next year.